beautifully because she's from Denmark and she has this great Denmark accent, and she's so gorgeous.